Come all you lads of fiery nine, that would hear of a fair young maiden, and she rode out of a summer's day, for to view the soldiers parading. They marched so bold and they looked so gay, the colours flying and the bands did play, and it caused young Mary for to say, I'll wed you, my gallant soldier. She viewed the soldiers on parade, and as they stood at their leisure, and Mary to herself did say, at last I found my treasure. But oh, how cruel my parents must be, to banish my darling so far from thee. Well, I'll leave them all and I'll go with thee, my wild undaunted soldier. Oh, Mary dear, your parents love, I pray don't be unruly, for when you're in a foreign land, believe me, you'll rue it surely. Perhaps in battle I might fall from a shot from an angry cannonball, and you so far from your daddy's hall, be advised by a gallant soldier. Guineas in bright gold, likewise a heart that's bolder, and I'll leave them all and I'll go with you, me bold undaunted soldier. So don't say no, but let me go, and I will face the daring foe, and we'll march together to and fro, and I'll wed you, me gallant soldier. Saw her loyalty and Mary so true hearted, he said, me darling, married we'll be, and nothing but death will part us. And when we're in a foreign land, I'll guard your darling with my right hand, in hopes that God might stand a friend to Mary and her gallant soldier.